Welcome to our video guide on how to install and commission Univention Corporate Server. At univention.com, you can download UCS as an ISO or VMware image or start it as an EC2 image for Amazon Web Services. To begin, we make the basic settings where we configure the language and enter a city close to our location in order to set the system language, keyboard layout and time zone. These settings can of course be altered individually later on. In the domain and network configuration, we automatically obtain an IP address via DHCP. Alternatively, you can enter a free IP address from your network, a gateway and a netmask in the text fields. If you work in a home network, you can usually just enter the IP address of your router as the DNS server. In a company network, you can access the IP address of dedicated DNS servers. In the next step, we configure the system role. You can choose to create a new UCS domain or join an existing Active Directory or UCS domain. As a fourth option, you can set up a system without a domain. For this video, we will set up a new domain. This is the recommended setting for new installations of UCS. The other scenarios are explained in detail in our documentation. We now need to fill in the account information. Here, you fill in the name of your organization and your email address for the activation of UCS in order to gain access to Univention App Center directly after the installation. Make sure you choose a safe password for administrator and superuser root. You will need it after the installation to access UCS via the web interface or the command line. Initially, the password is valid for both, the root user of the local system and for the administrator of the domain. We recommend to change the password and set two individual passwords after the installation. The host settings lets you define a fully qualified domain name. In our experience, it is the best practice to choose a subdomain of a DNS domain controlled by you. For example, if your organization has registered example.org, you can set up your UCS domain as lan.example.org or intern.example.org. The corresponding LDAP base is determined automatically. The software configuration lets you install first software components. However, all components can also be installed later through Univention App Center. Before the installation starts, all settings are listed for final confirmation. Start the installation of UCS with a click on Configure System. The following screen shows the IP address that you need to access the Univention Management Console with your web browser. When you first access the system, we'll ask you to provide us with some feedback. If you have any remarks on the installation process, we would appreciate if you share them with us. If you have previously entered an email address, you should have received an email with a license key by now. This license will give you access to the App Center. This was our installation guide to UCS. We hope you found this helpful. If you have any remarks or questions, please comment this video. The next video will give you an introduction into Univention Management Console.